Please be an official supporter of Sushichan Japanese School. If you become a supporter as a token of my gratitude, I will send monthly original vocabulary list, monthly original kanji list, and you can take the Patreon-only exclusive private lessons. Please see the description section below on my channel. Thank you so much for supporting my channel.
Hello, konnichiwa. It's Sushichan. How are you doing? Last time, we learned how to say you have to verb structure using nine form. Today, let's learn how to say you don't have to verb in Japanese. Are you ready? Let's get started. Please see this. If you want to say you don't have to verb in Japanese, you can use this structure. Verb 9 form minus i. Kutemo ii desu. Let's take a look at some examples. If you want to say you don't have to work in Japanese, you can say
Hatarakanakutemo ii desu.
Please use this structure. First, you need to look for the nine form of
Hataraku.
The nine form is the same as the casual negative form. So the nine form of Hataraku is
Hatarakanai,
right? And then please remove i from the nine form. So you can put
Hatarakana
to this structure. That's why you can say
Hatarakanakutemoいいです.
Let's check another example. You don't have to drive a car. Drive means
運転する.
Car means
車.
If you want to say this in Japanese, you can say
車を運転しなくてもいいです。車を運転しなくても
いいです. The nine form of 運転する is
運転しない,
right? And then you need to remove い from the nine form before you put it into this structure. And then please put
運転 しな.
Here, this structure. That's why you can say
車を運転しなくてもいいです.
Great job, everyone! Let's move to today's new kanji. Today's new kanji! Today, we learned this kanji for onyomi. This is pronounced as sha. For kunyomi, you can pronounce as
kuruma.
The basic meaning of this kanji is car. Please remember,
kuruma
means car. The stroke order is like this. Great job, everyone! Homework time! Please review how to say you don't have to verb in Japanese. In the homework checking video, I want you guys to make several sentences. Thank you very much for watching! If you are interested in my private lessons, please check the link of my Patreon page below. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so by clicking the subscribe button. That way, you won't miss any future lessons. See you soon! Bye bye!